you're straight?
I don't think you can ask me that.
I can. It's not a regular kind of job. This is like...
Oh. Well, what do you think? Hmm?
Sherry Nadzawi here with Icon News. I'm at the Equality Awards with Ross Matthews. Hi.
How are you?
I'm so good. You make me smile.
I can tell. You're cute. I love your sparkle.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You know what? I love you on Chelsea Handler. I love Chelsea too, but you make me laugh.
Well, it's all due to Chelsea. She just lets people shine and do, you know, I don't get nervous going on that show because, you know, Chelsea's just been so great about do your thing. Do you, you know, and that's why.
Be yourself.
Be yourself. And she's the bomb like that. Most comedians are not that confident. They're a little threatened by funny people, you know, but she's just not that lady. I love her.
Talking about being yourself, which brings us to the Equality Awards.
Yeah.
Tell me about that. You're here this evening to support, obviously.
Well, yeah. We get to go to a lot of things in Hollywood because we're so fortunate. We live down the street. It's just really easy. But this one I was so looking forward to because, you know, I was talking a little bit ago. I grew up in a little teeny farm town, and I remember being a kid, and before Will and Grace, before Queer for the Straight Guy, before those kind of things, when someone like me was on television, and not knowing what it meant to be a grown-up gay person. And I think there's, you know, it's the world has changed. It's a new world, and today we get to celebrate that fact, and it's really exciting. I mean, look, we're in a big city, big straight, you know, big celebrities coming straight, gay, to celebrate the fact that, you know, in the new world in 2011, it's a big deal to say we're all equal.
Right.
Listen up, you know, kid in the small farm town, you're going to be just fine.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, on Icon News, we're always looking for icons, and I think you've got that iconic factor in you. Can you crack a joke for me? Seriously.
I don't know if I have one.
No, I don't. Ross.
You, like, set a punchline. You could ask me about something, and I'll fill you in.
Okay, tell me about, well, we got Adam Lambert coming tonight. He's going to be honored.
I want him to show up in something tall. You know, you can tell how important a night is by how tall Adam Lambert's platforms are, don't you think?
Yeah.
If they're at least 6 inches, it's going to be a good night.
For sure. Or we got Lady Gaga with her like 15 inches, right?
Like rolling in on a buffet cart.
Well, so what else is for you? I know you've got Chelsea Handler, and I'm sure you're doing comedy clubs all over. Let us know what's going on with you.
Well, I do Chelsea every week, and I still do Leno 10 years later, and I'm touring the country speaking at colleges. It's a mixture of sort of like my story of, you know, loving yourself and all that, and then LOL pop culture stuff. And I'm writing a book, and just a ton of things. I mean,
super
I just,
busy.
I'm just trying. You know what I mean? Just swimming with me. And tweet me, Hello Ross, and I'm on helloross.com too.
Oh, excellent. We will do that. Such a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Love
you. You're cute.
I love Ross.
Hi there. It's me, Ross Matthews, and you're watching Icon News. Hi.